My father was High Sheriff of Lincolnshire, Sir William Askew of Ascough. Knighted by Henry VIII, my brother's also knighted, and one a member of Bishop Cranmer's household, gentleman and cupbearer to the king. The Lord Chancellor Thomas Wrottesley and Richard Rich, they did put me on the rack until I was nigh dead.